Hi, my name is Rory. I'm a developer here at Hotjar, and I'm going to show you how to use our WordPress plugin with your website. So, you see that I'm starting here in the dashboard behind the WordPress site. I'm going to go to plugins. If you go to install plugins, then you'll see this add new button. So I'll click there. I can search for Hotjar over here in the search bar, and we show up our official plugin as the first result. So click that button, it's installing. Installed, so we activate the plugin, and then we'll see that it's activated here. So we can go to settings now and go to Hotjar. And now you'll see you're prompted to visit your Hotjar site list to find your unique site ID. So I've got a site here that I'm ready to plug in. Then you'll want to go to settings, site organizations, and here you'll see your site ID in the left column. So we can just copy, paste it into this box, and hit save changes. And you'll see the Hotjar script is installed for site ID 118.1.185, which is actually a really nice number. And then click here to verify our installation. Boom. The Hotjar installation has been verified. That's all there is to it. Thanks.